guys for joining me on another video. My name is Queenette and I welcome you to my channel. Thanks for coming. If you're new to my channel, guys, I want to say thank you for taking out time to click just to see what I have here. And to my wonderful family of returning subscribers, guys, thank you so much. I appreciate you loads. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you and welcome. Okay, what do we have to discuss today? If you really don't want to show me love the way you people tag it or the way you call it on YouTube, please, I don't want that kind of love. It's better you keep that kind of love instead of trying to like give me that kind of love. Guys, please keep that love. What am I really talking about here? Love, love, love. It's a fake YouTube love. You guys have exposed me to something, and would I say annoying? It's not annoying to me. It's kind of hilarious. Very, very, very hilarious. Why? The other day I was just flipping through pages on YouTube, checking what people have subscribed to, have just going through for updates. Then live streaming just pop up. And I saw someone I subscribed to. I just saw that the person was recommending that LS, as you all call it. I don't know, I'm new to YouTube and I really didn't really know what it meant. So I decided to click. On clicking, I found that a particular YouTuber was doing her thing, streaming a video, and there were a lot of people there. So I was just there silently watching what was happening because I had no idea on how the whole thing worked. So I heard her saying, oh, if you're new here, kindly thumbs up, kindly let us know that you're here, give us a shout out, let's just know. Okay, I decided, okay, fine, let me just write something. So I wrote, hello everyone, I'm new here. That was what they said we should do. So I said, hello everyone, I'm new here. As soon as I said that, the moderator was happy. She was like, oh, Queenette, welcome, you're welcome. Everybody show Queenette love, please go and show her love. And I was like, I was like, how? They started, you know, welcoming me, you know, they kept telling me, oh, we have gone to show you love, show us love in return. I'm going to show you love. Okay, I've showed you love. I didn't just understand the love showing thing, but I keep saying thank you. Thank you so much. I couldn't just meet up with them. So I decided to go to my channel because they kept mentioning that they've gone to check me and they've gone there to show me love. So I decided to go to my channel to see the love they showed there. On getting there, I found that, oh, some of them had actually gone to subscribe to my channel. I saw an increase in my subscription count and I was like, wow, I was so happy. I had about 7 subscriptions instantly and I was like, son, see what has happened, let's jubilate. And we started dancing, dancing, dancing. We were so happy. I was like, really? Is this how this thing works here? Oh God, it's so hilarious. So I went back to the LS. I was like, thank you, thank you, thank you. They were like, okay, I did mine, show me love. You gotta show me love to show me love. So now I now understood what showing of love meant. So I really had to like move to their, everyone that said they've showed me love, I dashed to their channel. I started showing love anyhow. As soon as you said, I've showed you love, I just went. I wouldn't even watch or see what's happening there. As soon as I just see, oh, I showed you love, please show me love. I headed. I started showing love anyhow. I really, guys, I really showed love, as you people meant or whatever. But I didn't know that a shocker was waiting for me. That day I just felt so good, so good, so good. Not until in the evening that I went back to my, I mean, more than 15 people said they showed me love, but I kind of saw like 7 love showing people on my channel, if you understand what they mean by that. No, I saw 7 new subscriptions. I was like, wow. My son was saying, only 7. I said, they just did so much for us. We are grateful. Guys in the evening, still in that euphoria of happiness, showing love thing, I went back and I was like shocked. When I checked my subscription count, it has decreased. I was like, eh? What happened? Is this how they do it on YouTube? Is it that it's network issue that the number will come up again? I said, let's wait. Wait, in the night I went back, checked all my apps. I mean, the number had reduced drastically. Then it occurred to me that the showing of love was actually fake for some people. Out of the 7 people who subscribed to my channel that very day, like 4 left. 4 of them left and 3 people just stayed. And I was like, what is this? Is this how you guys show love on Facebook? Is this how you guys show love on YouTube? It was so hilarious that I laughed throughout. I was like, okay, they took me, because I was just naive. They took my naivety and they used my head. My son was like, mommy, go to their channel and unsubscribe. I said, no, but if I have actually done that for them, then it's for them. I didn't do it because anybody forced me to do it. I just felt happy because I have come to realize that being on YT is like helping each other to grow. So, and I asked myself, why would a person naturally want to grow on my own detriment? Why would you want to step on my head, you know, use my head as a springboard to launch to the next level, and after that you come back and you hit my head down and try to push me under the ground? Does it really make sense? I mean, what happens to integrity? What happens to honesty? Why aren't people genuinely in love with people? Why do you not just do it for love's sake? Why are we bringing greed? Why are we bringing so much, I don't know, why are we doing this? And I just found that most of these things are done by our people. Wouldn't you want to see me coming up with you? Why? It makes no meaning. If you're subscribing to me, fine, subscribe. Irrespective of how my channel might be, maybe I'm not using the most, the important gears, I'm not using gadgets that you would naturally like. I think you shouldn't just subscribe to give me fake hope, and before you know it, you just take away your subscription after you must have gotten mine. I mean, it doesn't tell well. It's not. But anyway, it just doesn't affect me. It doesn't affect me because I am learning how things work on YouTube and I'm kind of learning new things. It doesn't. Somebody said something, one of the persons I'm subscribed to who has been helping me on this channel, God Time God Love, said something in one of her videos. She said, don't worry about people, you know, subscription. Those who genuinely love you will stay. Yes, that it's YouTube is actually a family. Those who love you, who love your content, would stay. Those ones that are not for you will go. Guys, I'm not bothered. But please, and please, if you're going to give me that kind of YouTube fake love, please don't bother. No. Don't bother subscribing to my channel. I'm good. See, it's not, I don't think it's by, it's a force to subscribe to somebody's channel. No, it's not. After all, I have some channels that I've not subscribed to, and I mean, I don't know, it's something personal. If you like it, go for it. If you do not like it, then don't subscribe. It is not compulsory. But I rather stay than you trying to give me false hope and I realize that it was all fake. Now what do you stand to gain? I don't know. It just crossed my mind to do a video on this topic, and I'm just wondering why all this? Why can't we be genuine in our dealings? So if you were to give me life, or if you were to help me to move to the next level, you just wouldn't. Are we competing here, guys? I just thought we are doing something fun, something we love, and something that could just launch us into a better living situation. So why would one person, or why would some group of persons want to like slam others down? Come on now. It doesn't pay like that. Secondly, I've noticed something. I've noticed that the big YouTubers, okay, some of the big YouTubers, at least some of them with higher subscription, some of them don't just have time to like, you know, reply you when you comment, and I don't know, they have just their figures. I noticed something about them. Before I started YouTube, some of them were at a particular figure, right? And I started YouTube, I found that they are not really growing like that. And what has actually happened is that the smaller YouTubers are actually trying to give each other a push, but the bigger ones are like, why? Why do we care? We don't care. We've attained at a certain number. Why do we really care? And I found that some of the smaller YouTubers are already overtaking people that were already there. Why? Why are we selfish? I mean, we should be selfless in our services to each other. Let's just reach out and do good. It just doesn't pay. I mean, after this video, some of you might just decide, oh, what's she talking about? We want to unsubscribe. Or somebody might be like, okay, I kind of like what she's saying. I buy to her idea, let me subscribe. But guys, let's make this world a better place for each other. Let's give each other opportunity to like grow. I've seen a lot of YouTubers that are holding other smaller YouTubers like this and taking them up. So what's wrong with you? Why can't you do same? Why can't you just help? We are all racing. I mean, are we competing here? We are not. We are not. So let's just see how we can work together. And just like I have said, make each other happy and make this world a better place for each and every one of us to live in. At this point, I'd like for you to subscribe if I did not get you angry. Even if I did, you know, if I got you angry, I still need your subscription. Thank you so much. Until I come your way again, keep winning, keep shining, keep helping, keep being the special you. Goodbye.